693 divided by 3. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater? 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 9. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. Is greater. Multiplied by 3, 9. Subtract. Next. 3. Okay, 3 multiplied by 1, 3. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 693 divided by 3 is here.